Dow Jones 30 Daily Forecast, August 13th, FXEmpire.com. The Dow fell initially during the Tuesday session, but as you can see, found enough support below in order to turn things back around and form a hammer. The hammer, of course, suggests that we are going to see buyers enter the market, and a break above the shooting star from the Monday session frees us up to go to about 16,900. Pullbacks from here, we think of them as value, and we would buy supportive candles at lower levels as well.